Do you want Daryl Strawberry's salary? You can have it. Seriously. The IRS is auctioning off Daryl Strawberry's salary. That's a sentence I just said. In 1985, Daryl Strawberry was on top of the world, and probably a big pile of cocaine. His $7 million deal with the New York Mets included a whole bunch of deferred payments. Remember that. It's gonna come up later. But fast forward 10 years, and things weren't going quite as well for the straw man. He went from the 30-30 club to barely playing in 30 games. Also, he pled guilty to tax evasion and was sentenced to 6 months of home confinement. That's gotta be weird. 6 months home alone with Daryl Strawberry. He must really like hanging out with himself, because he also owes a mountain of back taxes from 1989, 1990, 2003, and 2004. Almost as big as that mountain of cocaine. That was also around the time that Daryl Strawberry turned to God, eventually starting Strawberry Ministries. Yep, he's a minister. Which makes sense, because he hates paying taxes. Ah, maybe the straw man will ask the wizard for some money. Remember those deferred payments I told you about? The IRS is now auctioning them off in order to get what they're owed. Hey ballplayers, take note. The IRS always gets what they're owed. So you now have the opportunity to buy the $1.28 million left on Daryl Strawberry's salary, paid out over the next 18 years. I kind of want to do it just so that I can complain the Mets are so bad they're actually paying me to play right field. So what could you buy with all that money? 320,000 Daryl Strawberry rookie cards, or 850,000 of them if you buy that weird Canadian OPC version. You could pay his entire 1987 salary, or buy 232 tons of actual strawberries. You could lose it all very quickly in a Ponzi scheme. You could buy 9.5 pounds of cocaine. Yeah, I googled that. That's now in my search history. Thanks, Daryl Strawberry. Anyway, the choices are endless. The real loser in all this is Daryl's ex-wife, Charisse. It's spelled Charisse. I don't know what her name is. But $2,500 a month of those deferred payments was going to her as part of the divorce settlement. Sorry, Charisse. Charisse. You should have gotten Daryl to pay those taxes. Or at least stop spending so much of his money on cocaine. Maybe Strawberry Ministries could buy the rights to the salary. And then they won't have to pay taxes on it.